The priority logic circuit is controlled via takeover switch on each side stick. When necessary, a pilot can push his or her takeover switch for more than 40 seconds to deactivate the other stick and take full control of the aircraft. Then, the pilot can release the switch without losing priority.